importance of repeated notes in Mozart. Really, they have to be clear, they have to be equal. Take really care with your simple tonguing, your modulation in G minor, so really make an expressive interval. Here I breathe before the interval.